My family and I have decided that it is our pleasure and our duty to help those not as fortunate as we. I believe that people should help people, especially if they're able to. And fortunately, Mike and I arrived at a point where we can give back, and we're grateful for that. I knew a gentleman who came upon hard times. He had lost his job, and it was very, very poorly timed for him. Fortunately for him, he went to Jewish Family Service. They helped him out at that point in time, and then helped train him to have a different position. And so the family came together, and it was wonderful. And I thought, gee, what a great organization. What a fabulous service to mankind. And so from that time on, I have tried to help them. You know the word naches? That's what you would get. Naches, you would feel wonderful unto yourself to know that you have helped someone in need. And I do believe that if more people would look at it that way, that they gain from it, that they get the pleasure, that they would do more to become involved.